Now we're pushing time again. Monday we go.